Hello. Hello, hello. Happy Sunday. Hello, Snack and Renza. How be you? With my morning routine, I was like, why rush? It's not a job. I'm usually pretty punctual on Sundays, so I figured, whatever. I'll let myself have this one. We don't need to watch. Very few treasures in that dungeon, which is good, because I wouldn't want to have to go back. These dogs, Shisa? We got the Maga Sphere last time. We're gonna keep calling it that today. It's just the blue crystal, but there's actually still a lot more to do here. It's just called that. It's also not a sphere, I'm pretty sure. Maybe this one was. They're all different shapes. Maybe this one was round. forbidden hour. Oh, well, that looks round from here. Sure. I think we're ready to like split town, but whatever. Yo, a feast? What is this? That's awesome. What's up? What's up, Snack? You in the bank. Who would be honored to join you, especially Ica? I didn't know that. The Royal Guest House? That's pretty tight. Took her a while, but she figured it out. This loser. Oh, yeah? Owned. Interesting. About poop today. Okay, that's it. Oh. Ruh. This guy folded immediately. I'm going to tell my father on you. Hehehe. She. On a floor mattress thing. They're really laying it on. Chancellor was evil. I can't believe it. Shady.
Wow.
Ah.
Rock the boat. This guy's get him out of here. Where's your buddy who sounds like me? She has to keep everyone in control. She's like, settle down, settle down. How did you guys get here? These Valens gotta keep it in their pants. Stop him by force, wait and see what happens. I actually think we gotta wait and see. Can't just break out into fighting here. Enrique, yoo-hoo, we're already criminals. We would become wanted. Oh no. Not the evil chancellor. Not the evil chancellor's garbage son. Yeah, they also just came through, I guess. They might have come another way. I don't know if they said it yet. You know how formal those diplomatic talks are. Run and hide. Well, I know what we end up doing, but I think this is what I want to say. Run and hide is just... No? Alright. We get the princess as a party member? Not playable, no. Oh my god, Isaac.
Lemonade!
I think that chest was missable. I think I grabbed it. Here we go. Secret exit. Yo, guess where we're going, wow. Snare? Up in Super Sky. Aika, this has been brought up. Raw. And this island here, all of these little, like, circles on the map are just, like, a bunch of scripted fights. $29 even. That's satisfying. So we just gotta fight our way up. Maybe not every one of these. Maybe every other. Yeah, I mean, they know what this island's about. As long as... Okay, well, this is annoying now. Well, we're all focusing on one guy, though. So as long as we all attack that one guy, shoot. Like the speed spell. Here goes. They're naturally fast. To give me that.
Thank you.
Nice.
Moons, get me straight.
Hey, I played a little more Great Ace Attorney yesterday. I am still on case 3, but I'm almost done with it. I seem to be at the, pretty much like the climactic point. Been a pretty cool case. Lots of like greater implications too, which I think is cool. Ha! Oh yeah. I like a lot of the characters in this case. Also played a little more Elden Ring. It's kind of more of a cleanup night than like a progress night. I got Kiharik though. I got in touch with my Kiharik side. Pretty huge. It wasn't that huge. It was kind of a minor area, but it was cool. Very pretty. I fought a really cool dragon and beat it in like 2 or 3 tries. Which was a nice change of pace, because the dragons always mess me up in that game. But I think I finally have their number, kind of. It was the second coolest dragon in the game. There will be no dragons when I'm done with them. Let's go. Well, slow down. Maybe he can't. You don't know what he's cooking. Ha! That reminds me, after we do Nirvana Initiative, I was thinking about what's next. Because we're kind of like out of those types of games. You know? I was thinking, what's next? Does anybody want to do Raincode? Because I'll bite that bullet. I have not played Ghost Trick. That could be a fun one.
Fire consume my enemy! Slam to burst!
An utter victory!
Those are both games I want to play. But if I could play them on here, that would be even better. Is there one more fight? I don't think there is, but just in case. Wait. Yo, them.
For you to die.
Rah. I really like this guy. So I beat them senseless. He adopted this whole group. Where's the fun in that? Yo. I don't know about helping the Tenko.
Uh-huh.
Prince check-in. Yo.
But
hey.
Ha ha ha. Is there something here? I don't think there is, actually. Oh. There is. Good thing I checked. You wouldn't want to have to come back here again. Not that ugly. The heck, man, it's just a Gen 1 party sprite. That's a big spear. I bet it could beat a sword. Would probably lose to an axe, though. Nice raw. Smells like a war. Who's this? What the heck? Got a sick crew. Are you the Hour Man?
I am the Hour Man. Oh,
Kita. This little guy. Oh! They're gonna fight too. Super Sky. I think we're prepared. We're fine. We'll be fine. Come ride with me on my ship, yo. Man has a whole fleet. We're so blue. They stole our ship. This sucks. This guy got our ship. This is so frustrating. This is like the largest scale battle so far. Keep an eye out for my ship. It's not hard to spot. It's like the biggest one. How fares the battle? I'm sure that won't be anything bad. This guy loves Vice. I love this part. This part's really good. Hi, sis.
Uh-huh.
Yep. I'll be right behind you. He's okay. Oh my god, is that hole from him? Oh, okay.
Fire consume my enemies!
We're at war, Sid. They stole our ship. The evil chancellor took over. and let Valua in. So we had to go find the really cool exiled prince. Not the evil chancellor, yeah. Just a good guy.
Ray of sword.
And this counter stance. Here goes. He's making his time count for sure. If they win this battle, this guy was the hero, kinda. If they win this war. Who's up there? Hello? Oh, there are random battles? Whoops. I thought they were scripted. Yeah, she'll fix it up. She'll have it up in a jiffy. Also, Enrique has Riz. He and the princess of this country, they like each other. I always wonder what the other crew members are doing at this point. Like, are they still in town? What did you do? My baby! Alright, Fina, we're working overtime. They're probably in the brig. Snakehead guys? These are the Valorant guys, for sure. Their helmets are massive, though. Big head enemies. Not Gratude! Be careful with that thing, we're indoors, dude. You're gonna hurt somebody. Well, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Dude! Yes, I think you're very afraid of us. Bruh. Bruh. This is his art. This is about what it means to be a prince. Who's this guy? I don't think this guy is original here. I'm just gonna do my usual. Actually, I'm gonna wait a turn. Do that. That looked cool. Add a like glass breaking effect to an attack. That makes it 10 times cooler. There was no mid. No mid this week. Buffs they think they have.
Clamp the lens.
favorite buff.
Ray of Thorns.
Like, favorite buff move? Oh, okay. I like haste.
Prepare yourself.
Thought of Natsuno and Mira playing a Final Fantasy. Mira is playing, of course. And he casts haste. And she goes, "But haste makes waste, Mirika." No, there's no healing. No, buddy, I'm sorry. We're taking that right back.
Here goes.
Face my play.
Nice crits. Two in a row. That soldier didn't stand a chance.
Moons, give me strength.
Pretty big room. What's up, Kong? They did, yeah. He's the big guy. It's his matchup.
That was fun.
Dude, he pissed on the floor. We have to clean that.
Yo.
You're sounding like a real pirate. Oh, that is cool. I didn't know that.
There he is. The Draco.
There's something about it that disgusts me. Talk about trying to compensate.
Cannon's bigger than yours. This guy's crazy. This is Charles Martinet, by the way.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, this is a weird fight. Okay.
Think. I don't know our exact stats, but I think. Oh, we got nothing?
Hey, snack.
It's not Fire Emblem yet. One more game. A short one, I think. As far as I can tell. And then it'll be Fire Emblem probably sometime in late August or early September.
Down there. Get to work.
There's something new in the deluxe kit every time.
She always figures it out. Nobody knows how.
Cannot be used. Oh, that's the... right. It's a weird fight. Keeps us pinned down. Peanut shape. I getcha. Be able to finish this next turn. does like what, 5,000? 6,000. Well, we're defending. I think we're fine. Yeah. We're good. Did he defend? Shoot! Okay, we got another turn out of this. I can beat him with regular attacks now, though. I'm excited to play Fire Emblem when we get to it. I already have some stuff planned out. I have a spreadsheet ready. Epixel. Here to cause mischief. Why? But I don't want mischief. I gotta figure out the DLC situation for Fire Emblem, though. I still haven't done that. Bring it on. Take this. I'd attack the bridge. Yeah, I'll definitely be able to. I just need to figure out how. This should take him out. If he gets us here, we might not go first. Get down there. Sure did. Ooh.
Ooh, Dragon Torpedo. I wish I could equip that right now before I forget. Baddies here too. They need two at a time now to take us on.
Oh! Is that Goku?
Not the evil Chancellor. So up to now, we've only held these things off, or like subdued them, but this is the first one we're gonna just beat. This is a full battle, cause we got a new strong suit. This thing has the tail of like a horseshoe crab. Flashy. It's like too much. Well, we gotta meet its speed, I guess. Sounds like a good idea.
Oh, Phoenix Ray. That's probably gonna do a ton. Ooh, Quiver Dance is cool. Quiver Dance is a cool buff move. Shell Smash. I like Oomph in Dragon Quest. That's a cool one. There's a move, the move that Yosuke has in P4 Golden that he gets like near the end of the game, where he, like, it's a group heal and Masuku Kaja. I think that's a really cool move. What else?
Moonstone Cannon, fire!
Like I said earlier, I like Haste. In Final Fantasy, especially the older ones where it makes your animations faster and stuff, or in 10, or pretty much all of them up to 10 kind of do that. Oh, here's the big signature move. This is sick. How are we gonna take this? Oh, there we go. Really doubles HP. Jeez. Okay. I need some big healing. This boss is crazy. He just spams big attacks. There's one summon in FF9. And maybe in other ones. What's the one that when you use it, it gives you like barrier, reflect, shell. It gives you like all of them. I like that one. Oh, I like Mighty Guard also. Mighty Guard's cool. That's a classic. Yeah, Mighty Guard. But there's a summon that does that too, right? What's up, Will? Like, as part of his attack, you get some of those. Maybe not all of them. I think Mighty Guard's sick, though. Carbuncle. That's probably what I'm thinking of. I like attacks that also give you a buff. Those are always cool. Okay. Here. slap down. I'm gonna throw down a Marco. Set up some buffs, I think. Heal. And then next turn, we can go nutty. Another RPG. What do I play down here? I like the all the summons that Melia has. I think those are really fun to use. They just give like passive buffs. I think that's also adorable. It's really cool that they're just like dubbing it. Fina knows how that chainsaw works.
What?
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh my god, we're gonna die if it does it. I hope she knows how that chainsaw works. To use it, but I think we get time to heal, which will keep us barely alive. Okay. Alright, we will live this turn for sure. I'm using my fabulous kit. Okay. This would have been a good turn to have a little more SP, but that's okay. Or we can get everybody down there. Need some help? Give us directions.
Uh,
left? Hey, that was a good turn to Penta. That was a great turn to Penta, wow. Back. Why don't we try going into a defensive posture before an attack? I think we're fine. Now what does Kerala do? Restores HP to full. What? I gotta use that eventually. That'll be handy. Sure is over 1,000 views. Also, all the dislikes went away. There were like 6 or 7 dislikes and it went down to 2. I was like, alright. Cool, thank you, YouTube. Silence them. Silence my critics. I got 2 subscribers from it. Maybe there's something there. Except I don't care about my YouTube subs. Because I don't do anything with my channel. I stopped uploading VODs even. I have a lot of them uploaded and privated. Just to have them somewhere else, but... I've stopped, like, doing stuff with them. Too much effort. The effort is the bare minimum. It's too much still. It's not like unedited, like raw VODs are really gonna do anything. You know? Can't spell effort without fort. That's very true. She made a fort. Miura RDJ. Down there. Nice. What's your favorite debuff? Buffs, woohoo. Debuffs, gasp. I like poison when it's good, and I hate poison when it's bad. There we are, way in the distance. I always forget to buff my speed, but like, it's just an extra action, and they're so valuable. I don't know. It would make my hits more accurate, though. The only thing that's taking this down is the cannon. Akane Banashi was quick today. It's been a cool arc. Where's my cannon? Kind of worried for her. I am too. It almost seems like it could be like a setup for her to lose. But I don't think so. I don't think she's gonna, because the story she's telling is too important. I would be sad if she lost with that one. Hit the yoinky. If that's the case, that really does sound like a withdrawal, then. Which you should still definitely talk to a doctor about, if I can, like, help you with strategy. I'm glad you feel better. That's great news.
Thank you.
Oh my god, what? We just did so much damage. I'm going up for the kill. I'm going up for the kill right now. Maybe it's the speed. My speed's gone. Hold on. I'm going up for the kill right there. Coca-Cola in my veins. Get down there one more time. I think this should take us home. I'm gonna throw a bomb at it too. I'm gonna throw a bomb at this bird. See what happens. I started taking a new medicine like maybe a month and a half ago. And fingers crossed, I've been feeling great because of it. And it's been something that's been bugging me for literally like 3 or 4 years. So when I say it's like cathartic, I really mean it. Oh shoot, we missed. The bomb won't miss though. Throw that bomb, Prince. Yeah. Pitiful. Those items are not good. I think they're like really meant for early game only. Even then, I never really found them that useful. Oh shoot, we didn't charge up for the cannon. I can still do this. Might have done it. Nice. Goodbye, bird. We have defeated you. Why is it always like well timed? I swear to you, it's on a timer. Big victory. Yo! He's unexiled. Oh, the Maga Sphere.
Ooh.
We're gonna stop calling it that. Serafina. She did a good job. She got a medal. They were exiled. Now they're on Exiled Island. We figured if they spent some time in exile, they'd realize what they've done and become better people. Or kill each other.
Yo! He's talking about it!
You guys know about Super Sky? Oh my god.
It's his notes!
You can use these to cheat on the test. Or lower. Duper Sky. Riz. This is such a nice arc for him. The Maga Sphere. Yo, I don't think we'll be using her though. You know who the other delegate is? Pinta. Do you know what Pinta does? Pretty cool stuff. What does she do in battle? Protect your ship from enemy magic for a full turn. That's not as good. Not even close. Oh well. We'll see what she says on the ship though. Something else I got recently. We switched to Rala, right? Yeah. Let's go back to our ship. Let's get out of here, and then I guess we'll take our break. About time. Yeah, that tea house is out of business. We also took their best engineer. We recruited Kerala here, and Fina was like, oh, thank God. She gets on the ship and she's like, so I hear you're the lead engineer around here. I'm ready to learn a lot from you. Okay, and we took their princess. We took everything important to this place. It's no big deal, though. They'll thrive. They got Dago back. Is it time to leave? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Us.
You should go study the book. This is literally what you guys were talking about last time. Go home, but that's west. Let's go back through the dark rift. Let's try heading east. November? Oh yeah, they didn't go through the rift. You were asking that earlier, Snack. I don't know if you're around or at work, but they went west from Ixataka. What does that mean? You mean that the east and the west of the world are connected? What? I seem to recall hearing legends about the world being round. The world is a sphere? No one has ever proven this. Didn't they just say that they came from that way? We will prove that the world is round. Rah! Yay! Oh, that was from the GIF I posted today! I didn't even know what that was from. That's funny.
Yes! Let's go! Aye, aye!
This is huge for us. That's right, that is where you stopped. I knew I didn't remember much past that. Well, you get to see the rest of the game. Which isn't much. We're getting close. What the? I mean, like, we still got at least like 4 or 5 sessions, but... Maybe 6. Depends how, like, the 100% stuff goes, you know? If I were to just go, like we've been going, we'd be done in, like, 4, I think. I want to go north. Northeast? Maybe it was southeast. Hey, I'll see you, sis. Thanks for joining. Have a good work. Yeah. Wow. I think we proved the world is round by going north. It's probably southeast. I can't go through these. Right? I just tried it and it didn't work. Correct. I might as well just see what's out here. While I'm here. There's gotta be a discovery nearby. Like that. Mystic Orchard. Once upon a time, there was a faraway island where jeweled fruit grew on the trees. A young man took one of the fruits to cure his sick mother, but in return had to come back to the island to become one of the magical trees. Wow. Would you become a tree? Where is it? Being a tree would be fun. That did almost happen to the Baja Blast. We were becoming trees. Well, that's west. We don't want to go west. We don't want to go west, kid. Super Sky? Oh, that's Exile Island. What's that, though? That's a thing. Well, I guess we could just take our break now, you know? We'll prove the Earth is round. Of the world. I don't know if you'd call this Earth. We'll prove the world is round when I get back. It's gotta be down there or something. It's gotta be, like, right there. We'll figure it out. Hey!
I'll be right back.
15 minutes or so. Stay tuned. Bye.